arm you against your other enemies. I'll make a peace between your soul and you. Young Arthur is alive. This hand of mine is yet a maiden and an innocent hand, not painted with the crimson spots of blood. Within this bosom, never entered yet the dreadful motion of a murderous thought. And you, slandered nature in my form, which howsoe'er rude exteriorly, is yet the cover of a fairer mind than to be the butcher of an innocent child.
Doth Arthur live?
Ah, hasten thee to the peers, and make them tame to their obedience.